Hi there. So for this problem, we have a diver that jumps off of a diving platform. Let me just